New at 5:30, a new twist in those unwanted robocalls.
News 6 has uncovered those callers may be paid actors who are unaware their message could be a setup to rip you off. Here's Mike Holfield with this week's edition of Schemes and Ripoffs.
Listen to the latest robocall messages.
Press 1 now to speak with someone about eliminating your debt today.
Callers sound as if they're reading lines.
You can go online and find voice talent. So if you're willing to pay $20 or $100 or a couple $100, you can get someone to record pretty much anything and as a brief clip.
Alex Calici, CEO of UMail Incorporated, has been tracking the evolution of the calls his customers have been receiving since January. Now remember, these are robocalls. He presented these sites as examples of how easy it is to sign up a voice actor. The actor, he says, is just doing a job.
It's very legitimate to record a message for a credit card company. Say, hey, we have some special interest rate offers. That seems like a very normal kind of thing that voice talent would do. They do that sort of stuff all day long.
UMail's latest data found that scam calls are accelerating dramatically. From January 720 million, or 25% of robocalls, to May's 1.2 billion, or 29%. Of all reported robocalls.
I think the biggest thing is that you're a huge help on is educating consumers. There's still consumers out there that are responding to these scams.
UMail's list of top scams include interest rate scams, student loan scams, travel scams, credit card scams, tax IRS scams, you remember that one, home security scams, search listing scams, business loan scams, easy money scams, and of course, warranty scams.